I'm sending it to you. I'm offering it to you because God has given it to me, and He's given me a definite step of faith in how to use the miracle spring water. And I share these instructions with you when you text, when you call, when you write. Amen. Remember what James said, faith without works is dead? You've got to understand, faith and prayer alone are not enough. What James is saying is God blesses what you do, not what you think, not what you feel. In fact, prayer alone cannot do what work is designated to do. It's true, prayer releases the anointing and faith of God, but your works release the force and the faith. Before I go any further, receive this personal word of prophecy from the Lord. Behold, my child, many call me Lord, but do not.